XXW Wasteland Warfare. I am Double J James Jenkins from across the bridge. It all comes down to this. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on in, sit on down, catch a seat, like, subscribe, follow. Y'all know the routine. As we kick things off, the final king, Sam Hain, the Loony One, Wild Rage, Legion. Once again, I want to thank you for checking it out. As we take the steps on the stairway to immortality, you have to walk through the wasteland. Here they are, XXW Tag Team Champions. I'm talking about Josh Armstrong. I'm talking about Jaden Walker. I'm talking about Team Tapout. Get active. Kicking it off with Josh Armstrong and Wild Rage. Wild Rage showing off the strength of Josh Armstrong. Fights out of the big bear hug. On with the lariat. And off on him one more again. Walking up to that corner. And that Team Tapout exhibiting tag team wrestling. Oh. Putting the moves to Wild Rage. Jaden Walker maintains control after the tag in. Catching him with the chop block, going low. And in comes Sam Hain. Oh! Jaden Walker going low, oh, only to find himself chop block. Caught lacking, paying attention to the wrong one. Playing to the crowd. Mistake for someone like Sam Hain. Driving him face first into the mat. Sam Hain full control going for the pin. Out on the one. And it is all Sam Hain right now. slowing it down a bit, stretching them out. Driving those knees to the back. Back in is the loony one. Went for the chop block, caught a boot for his trouble. Of course, a glitch in the matrix. Changing things up. Jaden Walker showing off a little technician work. Tactician. Tagging in Josh Armstrong. These two got a long history over that XXW Championship. Josh Armstrong, current XXW Heritage Champion. And in comes Sam Hain. The Legion giving Team Tapout what they wanted. This match has been going back and forth. No team has the clear advantage. Sam Hain out at one. Josh Armstrong got him back up. Driving him down one more game. Tagging Jaden Walker. Jaden Walker went for the kick. Sam Hain caught him on the sidestep. Oh! Driving him down. Count it. Walker out at one. Off the rope with the springboard. Dunk him on his neck with the pin, only getting the one. Walker out at two. Up on the top rope, calling him to change his mind. Oh! Sending Josh Armstrong out. Jaden Walker taking out Wild Rage. Catches Sam Hain lacking on the exit. Going low, count it. Sam Hain out at one. And the beat goes on. Imagine if those titles was on the line. Rage knocked outside the ring. Jaden Walker commencing with the beatdown. That's Josh Armstrong taking control. Wild Rage driving him down. Wild Rage doing his dirtiest. Oh! Slamming Josh Armstrong up against those guardrails. Oh! Driving wide waves down, beating the count, and your winners, Team Tapout. This content brought to you by MRL365. You can check us out by downloading the app, following our social media, or going to MRL365.com. Opportunity of a lifetime. As Minister Payne make his way to the ring, this is the moment of truth. Angels versus demons. For all the marbles.
Come on, let's go. Go down.
His first opportunity at a title. Can Minister Payne pave the path to immortality? We are about to find out. Here he is. We talk about reckless abandonment. This is what we mean. Your XXW Fallout Champion, Demon M.
Go, get up.
And as the landscape of XXW continues to morph and change, will Demon M be able to hold on to this XXW Fallout Championship? Let's get into it. Thank you. up? Ding dong, let's go. Minister draws first blood. Deeming them not too kind on the disrespect. Short bow full of trouble. No one's home on the knee drop. Drop kick to the outside, and Minister Payne is looking lovely thus far. Outside, Minister Payne keeping Demon them off the road. Oh, no one home. Went to the well a little bit too much. Oh, no one home on that one. And this match can only be won inside the ring. Minister Payne want that title. He's gonna have to drag him back in that, get back in that ring. It's a champion's advantage. Ref count at 6. Deeming him another shot to the back of the head. All concussion protocols outside of the ring, out the ring. Count it. Pain out at 2. Driving him down with the even flow DDT. Giving him left himself open. Minister Payne started the rally, or at least it looked at it. Looked like. Salt. Wait a minute. Oh, didn't see that coming. Caught from behind. Mr. Payne kicking it in high gear. I'm stretched out. Breaking the hole. To that top rope, calling his shot. Savage elbow to the small of the back. Is it over? Demon M showing signs of life. not giving in so easy. Oh, count it. Another one. Chest cavity. Caught him with one. Up on him. Not enough to take out the sadistic demon M. Base. We are back outside. Mr. Payne back up to the top rope. Double axe handle to the small of the back. Got him. Oh, he taps. Your winner and new XXW Fallout Champion, Minister Payne. It is time for the Terrordome 6-man elimination match. Let's get in it. This is for the XIW Elite Championship. First up, it is the Prizefigher. As he heads down to the ring to get into arguably be pain personified. Johnny Style. guy like Johnny Styles, this could be all good or all bad. We're talking about plenty of opportunities to take it to the sky. Many opportunities there is to fly. There's just as many to crash. This unforgiving structure. That is the Terrordome. Thomas, the total package. You gotta ask for brute strength, rule the day. For a person like the total package, Taz Thomas. Like giving him the largest gun in the arsenal. Personified. Legend. He is the great one. And for someone who's been in a variety of matches, this is arguably one of the few that have the advantage in this. But the question is, will experience and age rule the day or be a hindrance? Because out of all the experience, going the distance has to be important. Them being one of the men to start this match off. Wait a minute, I am mistaken. We got two more to come out. Fares well for a great one. Don't have to kick things off. So that has to give some solace. He is the Behemoth. Another another one where this Terrordome is like giving a sledgehammer for a nail. It possibly obliterate everything in sight. And he will be starting this match off. Next man who will be coming down, who will also be starting this match off, the maniac, the maniacal, Bozzy. Bozzy, also a legend. Just about everything that applied, the great one, you can apply it here. And at the same time, kicking this thing off with age and experience, rule the day or will be a hindrance, especially up against someone like the Behemoth. Get into it as it starts. And if you don't know the rules, after every 90 seconds, someone shall enter this match until all six men have been released from the cages. Until there's one man standing after all the five others are eliminated. And that will be your XIW Elite Champion. Looking to fly, changing his mind. There's only so much room. You don't want to take yourself out early. Cold clocked him. Caught him twice. He's up. Oh, driving him down right on his neck. Count it. As the countdown begins, who is next? It is the Prizefigher getting into the mix. Bozzy taking the body shots. Yeah. count it. And the Behemoth has been eliminated. Bozzy drives Prizefighter head first into the mat. So far, so good. The countdown's back. Who's next? And it is the total package, Taz Thomas. Coming to wreck shop. Count it. Caught him again. Got caught lacking. And so far, age and experience seems to be ruling the day. Count it. All the total package. So, Bozzy pops right back up. Tossing Prizefigher. Driving down. Total package. Doing dirty. As the countdown begins, count it. Bozzy hanging in, who's next? Oh, it is the great one. Other. As it looks as if the total package has been extricated from this match. Bozzy's seemingly looking to go the distance, surviving two eliminations. Count it. This match is everywhere, people. Count it. And Bozzy is no more. Age and experience only edged out by age and experience. The countdown begins. Johnny Styles, his business looks as if it's about to pick up. down to the final three. Final two. And one of these two will be your winner. Great one puts the pressure on Johnny Styles. Count it. Face first into the mat. XIW Elite Champion, the Great One. Here we are. It is time for the main event. After a long road, El Capitan John Stark has made it to the summit of the mountain. Can he reach the peak? We are about to find out tonight at Wasteland Warfare.
For the end, plan to behold. But I know I lose myself along the way. What's gone is gone. What's past is past. Let me live it alone.
He is arguably the most dominant XXW champion in history. The lone mercenary, the soldier of fortune. He is your XXW champion. He is the Destroyer. Many have come, all have failed. Will tonight be the same result for Captain John Stark? We are about to get into it and find out. top of the mountain, the peak. It all goes down right here, right now. We are about to find out. Is Destroyer the most dominant champion? Will John Starks put an end to it all? Let's get it. First blood. John Stark showing he ain't no simp, even flow. Giving him good hands. Uh-oh. Gotta get a little bit of furniture. Prizefighter. Excuse me, Destroyer says none of that. As John Stark starts to catch a groove. Looks as if this steel chair is going to be more of a distraction than an actual help. Got him up. Shot. Looking to submit the champ in the middle of the ring. Driving him face first. Count it. Stark out at one. Both men back outside. Oh! As more furniture get rearranged. Oh! Still steps to the face. Start taking control. A has to be commended. John Stark putting up a major fight, giving the Destroyer everything he can, but it ain't looking so good. Count it. El Capitan still in it. Catching him. Got him up. Oh. Driving him down on the hardest part of the ring. Moving furniture. Face first into those steel steps. Massive clothesline. Up on him with the knee. Captain has showed up. Big boot. Looking to clear things out off the rope. Going in for the pin. Is it over? No. Back of the head. And it had to hurt. Count it. Struck. Oh, driving him down. Count it. And your winner. And still XXW champion, he is the Destroyer. Well, y'all know what it means, what it is, what it was. Stay tuned for more as we head back into Ground Zero and Fallout. Wasteland Warfare's up. We headed to Immortality. I am Double J James Jenkins from across the bridge. And as always, love.